1, 113 down the mat, 2009 State Dual Championships. Matches brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend with your belt. So 113's on the mat, you're looking at defending state champ. This is one of the Barnett brothers coming out. And Genoa down 6-0 here, Barnett on the mat, and it is gonna happen here. Match is brought to you by Barbarian Apparel and Defense Soap, and here we go. 113 pounds defending state champion, Edison. And Genoa, your team champion, is defending. So here we go. Match is brought to you by Defense Soap, defend what you built, and Barbarian Apparel. So here we go. 113's out on the mat. Edison, you're looking at Casey Barnett, the sophomore freshman state champion. Was Barnett, was a left-handed head inside single, and a barrel roll for Barnett, and two takedown Barnett, and he goes right to the half, and Edison looking to go big here early. It's a 6-0 lead right now. And for Genoa, looks like we've got Corey Welsh. So Welsh on the mat for Genoa. Welsh taking on Barnett, and Barnett looking for a fall here. This will be two in a row for Edison, and there it is. Barnett looking for the fall, and this will be huge for Genoa. As Barnett looking for this second Edison fall in a row. Is he going to get it? Looking for it to extend Edison's lead here to 12-0 over Genoa in the first two matches, and defending state champ Casey Barnett is unable to get it. And Genoa needs some fight out of their guys here. Down 6-0 here. We're at 113. Matches brought to you by Defense Soap and Barbarian Apparel, and there's three near fall for Barnett, and he is up 5-0 just like that. D3 duels. Ohio, and then the Edison Chargers leading the Genoa area Comets 6-0. And now a cradle there, strapped up for Barnett. He's looking for the fall here. See if Genoa can fight there in the bottom. They're going to need some fight out of their guys. Barnett looking for more bonus points for Edison. Can he get it? We'll see. Barnett working for it, and good fight there. And going to survive another period here, and it was going to be 8-0 going into the second. And Barnett, driver's seat.
No, you're fine. Okay. Who are you? I just got this.
And you want Mitch Clark, folks. Barnett want Mitch Clark. He took top. And he's looking for more near fall. He's up 8-0. Strap this cradle up. Right now, Genoa gonna be in some trouble here. He's got that cradle strapped up again. He goes hip to hip. Barnett looking for the fall, and this would put Edison up 12-0. Barnett looking for big points. He's your defending state champion at 106 pounds last year. He's up to 113 now, and he is looking strong, to very strong. Brady Barnett, his brother, he is at Cleveland State now, state champ 2 years ago for the Chargers, a freshman. For the Chargers now, a freshman for the Vikings now. Casey Barnett going to work here, 11-0, driver's seat. He's taking on Welsh of Genoa. Nothing yet. This could be Barton, this could be Faney, this could be Welsh. I got a bunch of guys in there. This actually might be the Faney. And there is the fall. It looks like he's gonna get it. Fighting for Genoa, and Barnett gonna put Edison up 12-0 here in D3 in Ohio. And your defending champs are on the ropes right now as Genoa down 12-0 to the Edison Chargers. They're doing the job.